County couple who kept more than 350 dogs could spend up to a year in jail. George and Sherry Burke pleaded guilty this morning to misdemeanor animal cruelty charges. They will be sentenced on May 24th. The Burks could get probation or jail time. They originally were charged with felonies. The judge ordered the Burks to undergo psychological evaluations before the sentencing.